probably didn't hear me that well. Let me redo that. Okay, that's still gonna be in the video. Gonna be in the Anyways, hey guys, what's going on? It is JackFrostGaming1411 here, and today I'm playing some Pokemon Emerald. I know this is going up kind of late, but I've been sleeping all day, and my parents wanted me to do stuff with them, and I've been shopping and stuff like that. So, I'm gonna be recording this now, and let's do this. So, we are looking for Steven, if you guys remember, which I thought he was the gym leader. But I also had no clue. Oh, crap. Seriously, man? So, let's find Stefan. Oh crap, dude, this is not fun. And here comes Caleb. Oh shit, hockey mushroom. Seriously? Anyways. Okay, battle girl. Yeah, I got a battle girl. Don't play campaign, cause I don't want to play campaign. I don't know. I won. I'm doing. Yes, battle girl. I know somebody is calling. I know it's broken, just answer. Say I can't talk. I'm in the middle of something. Just say I'm in the middle of something. Is it my mom? Is it my mom? I texted her. Say I texted her. Okay, well, say to get the lighter ones. I don't care. There's pants like these, but they're lighter ones, yeah. Yeah. They look mad. Why? Yeah, I was gonna say call everybody fight. I forgot to heal my Pokemon, so I'm about to lose. And I'm looking for a guy named Steven and I can't find him. Oh great, now I'm back in Rustboro City! Took me forever to freaking get out of here. Only like 2 minutes. I'm only doing a 10 minute episode though. Gotta go freaking.
Oh yeah, I know exactly.
You know where Steven is? Yeah. Is he in the- and then I gotta talk to my dad, like, halfway there. Oh wait, no, I know. Cause I already did. Yeah, whatever, where's Steven? Stefan! Shit. That's not Steven! I don't even care if this Pokemon dies, but I just really need to start working on my other Pokemon. Go back. Of Black Ops? I haven't played anything else yet. Sure. I played a little bit. Wait, what the hell am I doing? I know I want a Husky. Be like, Bish, I'm getting a Husky. Bish, I'm getting a bitch. Yeah! Woo! Buddy can have a, and you know, remember what he pumped his. Okay, guys, so there was this old story. Once upon a time, back back a while ago, my dog was, Colin and Caleb were spending the night at my house. And it was like 2 o'clock, something like that. Anyways, it doesn't matter. We were just sitting there. Caleb was sitting on the ground. Wurmple is evolving! Ah! He's in a cocoon. Okay, so, Steven! Wait, is this Steven? Anyways. Ew, I don't like going to kiss shit. I got in front of him. Anyways. Is that the one where you have to ride on the horses?
Ew, I don't like that one.
Get the Galil. Yeah. Okay, anyways. So, Magikarp! You splash! Nothing happened! This is actually a good guy for me to, get some hits on. A minigun. Anyways, so, as I was saying, Caleb was just sitting on the ground, and then my dog comes up and he starts humping Caleb's back. And Caleb was like, ooh, that feels good. Because he thought he was like pawing on his back, like scratching his back. And then me and Colin just started laughing. Then Caleb's like, what? And we're like, buddy's humping you. Oh shit, talking mushrooms. Okay. Turn that down. Like, turn it off and put the Turtle Beaches on. Cause the mic can pick it up and it's very unprofessional. Get the remote, you turd! Don't listen to this! I will not let... You freaking suck! All the way! Completely off. No, off. Put the Turtle Beaches on. Off. That it's still on. Off. Zero! Good boy.
Okay. We are back, guys. You turn it back up one.
That's what I thought! I didn't go to work today. No, because my mom didn't go either. No, my mom didn't go either. You have to turn them on. There's a button! What? No. Holy gosh, this guy has so much. Oh, it's another Magikarp. I'll bring out one of my bad Pokemon. Let's bring out my Skitty. No, my Marill, because it doesn't have that much health. So.
That's what she said.
Wait, what? That didn't make any sense. He wants me to rub him so badly. That's what she said. Yeah, well, I said rub. Ow! My teeth. Makes it more sexual. Somebody just texted me and said snarkle fart. That's all I said. His name is Zach. Fishing's great, but so is battling. Cool story, bro! Needs more dragons. Holy frick, is it- Are you Steven? God, wait! What? He said something about Steven. Hold on. Shut up, timer. You said something about Steven, Punk? Huh, Punk? What'd you say about Steven? What you say about Steven? I think Steven's the gym leader. I'm gonna look it up right now. Who's the gym leader for what town this is? What town is this? God, Caleb. Wait, you can spin in a 360. Okay, anyways, what is my... Wait, what town am I in? Gym leader. Dewford. Yeah, the car exactly like that. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Shh, be quiet. Siri, who is the gym leader for Dewford Town in Pokemon Emerald? I didn't understand a word it said. Okay. Hold on, guys. Searching up the gym leader. Gosh! Didn't mean to press that. Gym leader. Bulbapedia. That'll help me about Bulbapedia. It helps you fill out your Pokemon. Dang it! It's not the gym leader! I'm guessing, what's-his-face? Steven's in the cave. Alright, guys. Crap. What am I doing? No. Okay, that scared me for a second. Anyways, guys. That's gonna be it for this episode of Pokemon Emerald. Let me just save really quickly. Okay, guys. Well, that's all. My name is Jack Frost. Ow, crap. I scratched my eye. My name is Jack Frost Gaming. And remember, as always, stay frosty. Peace. Let's go.